The attack surface is expanding, and the many security tools meant to manage it often create more noise than clarity, flooding teams with alerts, fragmented data, and conflicting recommendations. The result? Critical vulnerabilities are left exposed, creating cracks that attackers are quick to exploit. Let's take a closer look. Traditional security tools work in isolation, scattered across an organization. But cybercriminals don't work in silos. They see a unified whole where all it takes is one vulnerability to break through. Once inside, attackers pivot from silo to silo until they find your most valuable assets. That's where exposure management comes in. Exposure management unifies visibility, insight, and action across your attack surface, from your data center to your apps to identities to the cloud and beyond. It delivers the technical and business context to close priority exposures before they become breaches. Exposure management provides visibility across the entire attack surface, insight into how toxic threats combine across silos to magnify risk, context on the potential business impact of each threat, prioritization on which vulnerabilities pose the greatest risks, automated remediation and mobilization to ensure priority issues get into the hands of the security team members who can fix those exposures quickly. In a world of hyper-risk, exposure management is your ultimate defense. Organizations that implement exposure management programs are 3 times less likely to suffer a breach. Learn more about the world's leading AI-powered exposure management platform, Tenable One, at tenable.com/T1. Tenable, your exposure ends here.